stars June 14th, 6:30 p.m. Eastern on FS2. It's local track spotlight time as you get a good look at Byron Dragway in nearby Illinois. It first opened in 1964, originally a four-wide drag strip. It has incredible events like the 24th annual World Power Wheelstanding Championship. Check it out right there, and they have a great vintage drag race coming up for 66 and older cars. They have racing, $30 to run your car. They run the Summit ET program, lots of bracket races, junior dragster action, and they love the fact it's a family atmosphere. Check it out on the website, www.nhramembertrack.com, to find